should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one. This.
I love it.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, going right after the neck. Slam!
Vicious.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's gonna need to find a way to fire back.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
The leg.
You gotta believe this one's over. This might be it.
Oh my.
He's got the shoulders down.
This one's far from over.
Oh wow.
He's starting to feel it here. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Oh, nasty impact.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Wise move for him here, Michael.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
He's looking a little off balance. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
An incredible drop. Nobody does it quite like him.
Here's a cover. It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, it's going
to
take more than that.
When this guy's on, look out. He gets him with a reversal. We've seen this before.
powerful technique. Is it enough to end this match? He's lining him up. He might have it. This could be it. He's looking for the win. Digging deep for a kick out. So resourceful. He's not going to like this. Looking for a repeat. Powerbomb planted. Here's his moment, Michael. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory. Now let's take another look at these guys in action. Hope everybody at home set those DVRs because that was a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again. Epic. I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. There's good, there's great, and then there's downright unbelievable WWE action. Ladies and gentlemen, you just got a taste of the unbelievable kind.
And that's a win to start off the night.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.